This is my second favorite breakfast if you struggle with anxiety and nausea. It's simple, it's quick, it's easy to do, it doesn't take you long, but it's gonna help you when you feel nauseous. The last thing you want to do is eat, right? You might want to, you might realize you need to, but you just can't get yourself to eat. And what happens when you don't eat? You're not full, you don't have a nutrition in your body, and it just makes things a lot worse, you feel worse. And so this is an easy thing that I think you will do. Take it little by little, even if you just take a couple of bites, this will help you. Try to, if you can, find a low carb bread and a whole wheat bread, but why peanut butter on toast? Well, first of all, peanut butter, make sure you get the natural peanut butter because it has fewer ingredients and then it's better for you. Peanut butter does have fat, but it's a good kind of fat. It has a lot of protein and it's very simple. It's easy, it's quick. Unless if you're allergic to peanuts and peanut butter, I want you to try this, even if you don't feel like it, because you need this in your body. And then I put some jelly on it. I use sugar-free, but you can use whatever. A jam, a fruit jam would be great, strawberry, grape, whatever, peach. So there you have it, a very simple, very quick, but very nutritious breakfast. If you struggle with anxiety and nausea, this peanut butter and jelly toast will get you through the day and it will give you the nutrients that you need.
This is amazing. So this is my second favorite breakfast. If you struggle with anxiety and nausea, try it. Let me know what you think.
That's all for today. I hope this has been helpful. If it has, subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. I would appreciate it. And as always, take care of yourself.